Check it out. Day 5 breakfast. Oatmeal, blackberries, grade B maple syrup, the real stuff, not the processed stuff. Totally two different tastes. And a little bit of stevia. Oh, I am in breakfast heaven right now, and I couldn't wait longer to eat this. Every morning you take your supplements. You take an oxygenizer, a optimizer, and a little bit of sea salt in your distilled water. And you gotta wait 30 minutes after taking that before you can eat breakfast. So I like get my breakfast ready, and I get it. I put on the timer, and as soon as the timer hits, I'm eating. So good. I'm loving it. Day 5. I feel a little bit better this morning. But last night was on day 4. It was rough. I went to bed early. Woke up again. I'm having the craziest dreams. I'm getting pains in my lower back and in my joints, and I'm told that's the toxins being removed. So it's working. I guess it's definitely working. But I want to eat more food. And that's my biggest struggle. Some people are having other struggles with the beginning of the reset. They say after like the first week you become free and enlightened. I can't wait for that time, by the way. But right now I'm on day 5 and I'm struggling with the portions of the food. Not necessarily the supplements. Supplements, I feel great on them. I'm getting more oxygen. I'm going to the restroom probably like 10, 15 times a day. Not the gross one, the good one. And it's like my body's feeling it. I'm loving the food. I just wish I could have more. So I hope that these portions, I'm able to sustain them until, you know, all 21 days. Anyways, this is day 5, checking back with you guys. Thank you so much for following me and supporting me. Talk to you soon.